The Temptations' lead singer was David Ruffin, whose elder brother, Jimmy, was also signed to Motown as a solo artist. Jimmy's big break came with his fourth release for the company, What Becomes of the Brokenhearted.
This song, some people tend to think that I wrote the song. They say that I sing it as if I wrote it. I just happened to stumble upon the song, really, because it was written for another group called The Spinners. And at the time, we were all hustling, trying to get material. So I walked up on the guy who wrote the lyrics, James Dean, was singing along with a band track, a rhythm track, with William Witherspoon, the producer. I said, I think I could do it a little bit better. And I liked the words because I interpreted the words as a person like lost, looking for some type of hope, a ray of hope, needing someone, you know, or something to believe in.
As I walk this land of broken dreams, I have visions of many things, but happiness is just an illusion, filled with sadness and confusion. What becomes of the broken hearted, who had love that's now departed? Of love grow all around, but for me they come a tumbling down. Every day heartaches grow a little stronger. I can't stand this pain much longer. I walk in shadows searching. I'm searching though I don't succeed, but someone's love there's a growing need. All is lost, there's no place for beginning. All that's left is an unhappy ending. Now what becomes of the